Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic Klinefelter syndrome. Now Klinefelter syndrome is caused due to genetic defect in gametes or reproductive cells. So what's this about? Let's study today. Klinefelter syndrome results into XXY, which is an abnormality, especially in the sex chromosomes. Now, if the sex chromosomes are hampered, it may lead to a lot of disorders in the reproductive tracts, and redevelopment or underdevelopment of reproductive tracts may lead to further complications. Little hair on the body, non-disjunction, especially during the meiosis, or gamete separation or addition of an extra sex chromosome may lead to this syndrome. Klinefelter syndrome. Now in this disorder, abnormal number of sex chromosomes are formed, that is XXY, and once that happens, the abnormal number of sex chromosomes are caused due to defects or non-disjunction of sex chromosomes, especially during gamete formation, and this can lead to number of problems like males having underdeveloped testes, little hairs on their body. Infertility in long run is one of the main reasons. Also, there is mental retardation associated with it. So students, in this part of the chapter, we came across Klinefelter syndrome. I hope you all are very clear with this. Thank you.